Hello student, today we learn about set and in that types of set. First type is singleton set. A set consisting of a single element is called a singleton set. A set in which only one element, then that set is called a singleton set. For example, a set which is of even prime number. Then we know prime numbers 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. But in that even prime number which is only one, that is 2. So this A set is equal to in curly bracket 2. So this set consists only one element. So this example is of type singleton set. Next type is empty set, or we call it as null set. That if there is not a single element in that set, then that set we call empty set or null set, and it is represented by only brackets, curly brackets, or a symbol phi. This symbol we call phi. Example is that, suppose I take one example that b is equal to x and x is a natural number between 5 and 6. Then we know that natural numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, that is so on. And so b is equal to between 5 and 6, there is no natural number. So this set is empty or null. And we write it as b is equal to only brackets or symbol phi. Third type is finite set. If a set is null or number of elements are limited or countable, then it is called a finite set. If in set we count element, then it called a finite set. For example, d is equal to x, where x is a number from 1 to 21 and which is divisible by 5. Then we get one set, and that set contains elements divisible by 5, then 10, 15 and 21, and which is countable. We determine fixed elements which are that. So this is example of finite set, which contains fixed or countable or limited elements. That set is called a finite set. Then fourth type is infinite set. If the number of elements in the set is unlimited or uncountable, then the set is called a infinite set. For example, set of natural number 1 to infinite we don't count, so it is unlimited, uncountable. So example of natural number set, it is type infinite set. That is 1, 2, 3 up to unlimited. As like set of whole number, which also starts from 0 up to infinity. As like another set of integers, it is also infinite set. As like set of integers, set of rational numbers, set of real number. So set of natural number, set of real number, set of integer, set of whole number and set of rational number. These all sets are example of infinite set. So remember, N natural number set, W whole number set, I integer number set, Q rational number set, R real number set, all these sets are infinite sets. Next, we now see equal sets. If two sets are given, two sets A and B are said to be equal. If every element of set E, A is in the set B and every element of set B is in the set A, then obviously elements of both sets are equal in number as well as or same. And so we call both that sets are equal set, and symbolically it is written as A is equal to B. See, example is that A is equal to X, where X is equal to 2n multiple of 2, and n belongs to natural number capital N, where value of X is greater than 0 and less than or equal to 10. Then this set obviously A is equal to multiple of 2 greater than 0. So first 1 into 2, 2, again 2, then next 2, 2 multiply 2, 4, then 3 multiply by 2, 6, then 8, next 10. And here is limitation given, that is value of X is less than or equal to 10. So we will stop here. So we got set A as 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Then set B is given, that Y is a variable and it is an even number, and value of Y is between 1 to, is equal to 1 or equal less than or equal to 10. So even numbers, first 2, 4, 6, 8 and last one 10. So see, set A contains 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Set B contains 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So both sets contains same elements. So these two sets we call equal set, and symbolically it is written as A is equal to B. Okay, we will stop here. Thank you.